Hello everybody, I'm super excited to be showing you Thoughtfully today. It's a monthly subscription box and it's my first one. So hi, I'm Patty with livingmediatheloca.com and I'm gonna open this box for the very first time. I have my scissors ready and I'm ready to show it to you. So look, it says a fun gift awaits you inside. So I came across Thoughtfully because it was actually gifted to me by the awesome folks at Giga Savvy here in Irvine. And they thought that I would get a kick out of whatever is in this box. So let's see how well they know me. So they're gifting stories. And I did quickly go online before opening it. So it looks like they have a wide a range of gifts that you can just, you know, send it out to whoever is not near you perhaps, so, you know, somebody just you want to give a nice gift to. So this is Thoughtfully and dun, 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 dun. Okay, it's a packing slip and then it says pay it forward, hashtag, and then let's see, in here we see that it says a unique story, Moscow's finest. Always fascinated by the influence of architecture on culinary cultures. In Greece, the bright white house with a turquoise touch inspires generous trays of food. In Mexico, strong red colors of mud brick huts paint raw ceramic bowls. In Moscow, the capital of drama, magical cathedrals with shiny metal finishes influence plating design at a restaurant set in a Stalin-era skyscraper. Authentic Moscow meals are served in copper mugs. Hey, I have copper mugs. The barman cuts ginger to spice the drink, adding pure local vodka from babushka jigger. Our aristocratic ornamented coasters and royal service put me in a sour state of mind. So that's really cute. So this came in here and then it was Velcroed to the back of it, right there. Okay, so Moscow mules. That's what we're getting, right? Please tell me that's what we're getting. Look how pretty this is. Ooh, what's inside? Two copper mugs, two coasters, a cocktail shaker, a matryoshka jigger, a ginger beer, Moscow mule syrup, and candied ginger. Wow, all of this is inside here. And so you can find out more at thoughtfully.com. And yep, oh my gosh. It's like basically like Moscow mules are one of my faves and the hubsters too. So I am super, super, super excited to show him this when he gets home. Okay, so we have two, one for him and one for me. Okay, and then what else do we have? Ginger candy. You know what, I've never been a fan of ginger candy, but then again I haven't had it like in forever, so let's give it a try this time around. It's like digging through a box. It's like all kinds of just good stuff in there. I'm a jigger. Oh, okay, so we would open this up and then it would, oh my gosh, it's so cute. I want this so bad. I mean, I have it now, but I would have wanted it if I saw it online. It is so, so, so cute. Coasters, they are cardboard, so may not be able to reuse those. Let's see what else there is. Ooh, this is heavy. Let's see what's in here. What does it say? Mule syrup. Did you know there was such a thing? I mean, it definitely feels like everything that's in here is very gourmet, very, it feels like somebody very, very thoughtfully chose it out. I'm really happy about this stuff. It's like probably one of the best boxes I've ever gotten. Okay, let's look at what's inside here. Ooh, look how pretty it is. Traditional mule syrup, naturally and artificially flavored. Oh, it comes from Costa Mesa. What, thoughtfully.com is in Costa Mesa? That is pretty awesome. Okay, so we have that. What else do we have? Some more stuff in here. Oh, a nice box of ginger beer. I love how, I mean, you know somebody had put this together by hand because this stuff is not machine made. So I just feel so nice. Like somebody actually took the time to wrap it up. That's awesome. Okay, ginger beer. Ooh, look how pretty. Oh, wow. Look how unique that is. So you just pop it up and it comes out. Australian family owned. Craft beer brewed over 3 days. That is nice. Okay, let's see what else. Is this the last thing that was on the list? I have to go back and look at it. A shaker. I want a shaker so bad. I like literally took me like forever to find a shaker because I just could not find anything that I liked. So let's see. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm already loving the color. Can you see it? Look at that color. It's gorgeous. Like a rose gold. No, it's like a copper and it's glass. This is not cheap stuff, people. This is plastic, but this is glass. Okay, do I know how to open this? I opened it. Nice. And so look, and so you would open this right there. You can kind of see that inside. Okay, this is some really nice stuff. I love it. It's kind of vintagey. This is really cute. I like that a lot. Plus, like, it's small enough that you can put in a purse. Is that it? Was that all everything on our list? Let's see. I'm going to put it back in the box so you guys can see. Oops, I almost broke something. 2 copper mugs. So let's put that in there. 2 copper mugs. 2 coasters. A cocktail shaker. A matryoshka jigger. I'm probably butchering that word. I know I'm horrible. A ginger beer. Moscow mule syrup and candied ginger. Oh my goodness, what a box. So this is all from Thoughtfully. So, you know, if you're looking for something fun to give somebody in your life who, you know, you just want something different. Oh, and it has a stuff. This is what you would get if you're ordering the Moscow Mules box, the gifting story. So make sure you check them out at thoughtfully.com. And thank you so much for supporting livingmewithaloka.com. Definitely keep them in mind for your gift-giving needs because this is like really cute stuff. And if you love me, you will send me another box. Send me more. Thank you. Bye.